Hi guys, this is Crafty Cat. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome if you're new. We are here with our very first Panda Haul completion and review video. And as you can see, I finished this beautiful notebook. Now we did some of this together. We did some of the bigger special drills together. And then I finished it on my own, and look how beautifully this turned out. Let me just turn it sideways so I can frame the whole thing. Isn't this gorgeous, you guys? I absolutely love how this turned out. This is so pretty, and I don't know if you can see how sparkly it is. And I love these pink ones. I've never used these before. So pretty, but they're all of the drills are gorgeous. So this is just absolutely delightful to look at. And it feels nice. It's like a faux leather. I don't know what you would call it. It's very flexible. It's not a hard notebook. It is very flexible. It's not like one of those hard backed ones. Anyway, that is how it came out. Isn't that beautiful? Oh man. I wish you could see in real life how it's sparkling. Now, I'm recording this. It's at night, but I do have my overhead light on, and I have my side lamp on, so there's a lot of light in my room. But it wasn't that bright out today. It was very cloudy today. I was going to record during the afternoon, but it wasn't much brighter than it is now. There was no light coming through my window. So, yeah. This is so pretty, and I'm so glad I chose this one because I was in the mood for these colors when I chose it. And then I saw all the other ones they had on their website, and I thought, oh, maybe I should have got the one that's mainly blue. But this has a lot of blue and green in it, and it just reminds me of spring. And right now, as I'm recording this, there's a lot of snow outside. It's winter here in Northern Ontario, Canada, and I am already longing for spring. And that means it's going to be a long winter because we usually get snow until late April. So yeah, that's not going to be fun, but this is fun, and I just love the design. So anyway, as you can see, and when we did the unboxing, it is a blank notebook. So this would be great as a sketchbook if you like sketching, just for putting notes. You could do it for journaling. You could glue things in here. You could do all kinds of things. This one here, I am giving to my mom for her birthday as part of her birthday gift. So, and you can see, I have one more kit left because there's two kits that come with this. And they're two complete kits, so you don't have to break them up or anything. They're already set individually. So this one I will be doing for myself, but it will be exactly the same. And you could see the difference between a finished one and the unfinished one. So you get absolutely everything you need in the kit to make these, which is awesome. Like, I think so anyway. Plus, they gave me this bag, and I've got all the other craft items in this bag. And hopefully we'll be doing more on the channel, but I wanted to do this one first. All right, so this was $10.79. for both sets. So that's both notebooks, both complete sets. This is how they came. So that works out to $5.40 a book. You do pay shipping with this company. And the shipping's pretty reasonable if you're just ordering a few things. I think it gets higher if you're ordering a lot of things. I couldn't tell you for sure though, because I did get this for free as part of a PR package. I'm very lucky and very blessed. So Panda Haul, thank you so much. But anyway, let's go over to the book. It's been a long time since I wrote in this book. I missed almost everything. The last thing I wrote in this book was my advent calendar stuff. You guys, I forgot to do almost all of my Christmas completions in this book. So I just wrote them down in here. But anyway, this is our first one for 2024. I guess I'm going to have to write 2024. But I dropped my pen and I don't know where it went. Hang on, here it is. I'm just going to put 2024. So I know this is the first thing of 2024. So I did this on January 21st, And I really finished it on the 22nd, but I'm not counting that because I started it just before midnight, and I think I worked until 2 or 3 in the morning, and I completed it. For to me, that was all one evening, so I'm just counting it as January 21st. So anyway, my book is falling apart. The prose, beautiful, lots of special drills. Here, I'll just move this so you can see this while I read. Okay? Nice faux leather, blank pages, which to me is a pro because I would like to sketch in it. It might be a con for you if you wanted to use it as a notebook and you prefer lines. So that could be a pro or a con. Lots of extra drills. I had tons left over. I wasn't even close to running out. Really, really good stick. This is not sealed yet, simply because I don't know if I should seal it. I don't want to wreck the faux leather, and I don't know if the glue would wreck it. So if anyone knows, if you have sealed anything with this kind of a background, let me know how it turns out, okay? Let me know what you used. And a super shiny, very clear drill field. I count as a pro the fact that you get two books for the price, like really for the price of one. Two complete sets for $10.79. I have purchased a notebook very similar to this on fan sales, and I think it was like $15.99 at the time, but that was about a year ago, and I think maybe their prices have lowered now, but I haven't checked. But when the notebooks first started coming out, or when I first noticed that they were out, that's what I paid there. And yeah, cons, none. To me, there are none. Now, some of you might find the flexibility a con. I like that it feels flexible and it's not stiff, but some of you may prefer a stiffer book. I don't want to bend it and wreck it, but you can see it's very, very flexible. Whereas this one here is very, very stiff. But what's happening with this one is when I open it, it's literally falling apart on me. It's just breaking because the stiff binding isn't flexible with the pages. And I'm hoping that the fact that this is flexible, I'll be able to open it and like, let's see, I'm opening it wide and nothing is tearing or breaking. So for me, I do prefer a flexible bond binding because I do find a lot of the stiff, like this has that faux leather too, but it's not as soft as this one. And there's just a big heavy piece of cardboard. So when you open them, and this is a nice book, but it's like literally falling apart. And I never put the pen in here until it started falling apart. But now that it's falling apart, this is just a really good place to keep the pen if I don't miss. So to me, the flexibility is a pro, not a con. But some of you might think otherwise. You might think that the fact that it doesn't have a super hard cover, like it's hard, but it's flexible. You might find that a con. I absolutely love it. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. All right, guys, so that is it. I don't have anything more to say about this. I think my mom is going to love it. She needs a new book for by her phone for writing down her appointments and everything. She's just writing on little slips of paper now because she used up the last book I gave her. So yeah, so this will be nice. I think she'll really like it. I'm gonna give her some other things too. All right, guys, so I want to say thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. I would love to know your thoughts on this in the comments. Panda Hall, if you're watching, thank you so much for this. I really love it. My mom is going to love it as well. All right, guys. If you did like this, please give me a thumbs up, hit that like button, hit the subscribe, hit the notification bell, and all of those good things that help me as a channel. And you know what I'm going to say. Most of all, take care and stay safe. And happy crafting. Bye, guys.